Warning, the following video contains MLP-related content. It also contains at least one or more of the following. Cursing, violence, immature jokes, funny reactions, or verbal, not safe for work content. If you do not wish to view anything that may contain any of these, please immediately go to your previous page. Otherwise, stick around and enjoy the show.
Hello everyone, BronyMus44 here, and I am back for another reaction! This time around, we're taking a look at another Animated James episode that actually just came out not that long ago. Ever since it came out, I've been getting a lot of comments telling me to, take a look at this. This is called Love is a Yummy S'more. According to the thumbnail, it's a Pinkie Pie and cheese sandwich based animation. So I don't know how this is gonna be, turn out. But I guess we'll be finding out shortly. Before I start, I should let you guys know that I made a slight change to how the outro or whatever goes, whatever, like, everything's in the end is going to seem normal, like, how I do my whole, like, outro bullshit, but, like, now I have, like, an end slate or whatever for at the end, so, if you guys could go ahead and look at that and, like, give me your opinion as to what you think that's like, or if you think it's good or bad, whatevs, let me know, because I do kind of plan on using this for at least a little bit. I don't know, I might get rid of it in the future or something, but for now, it's something I'm gonna at least try out, so let me know what you guys think about it. It'll be a little bit more work for me, because I have to keep changing out the videos and stuff that's gonna be involved with it and all, but you'll see what I mean when you finally get to it. But for now, let's go ahead and take a look at this animation. It's, about almost 3 minutes long, so, let's go ahead and see what happens in 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, wait. So you have how many brothers?
12 older brothers.
Fuck!
I ignored all of the parties I threw for them. Seriously.
12 older brothers?
For 3 years!
That's horrible!
It's what brothers do.
And sisters. I used to throw tons of parties for my sister Maud when we were little. But then, one day, she just shut me out. And I never knew why.
I would never shout you out.
What the heck?
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I am crazy.
All my life I've
oh god.
Party, no pony,
looks like it's a song.
And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Cause like, I had traveled.
Cause like, what the hell is that?
To find the greatest super party pony.
So is this supposed to be like a Valentine's Day special?
But with you.
I'm guessing.
Sweeter than a chocolate cake alone.
What? Really odd choice of lyrics, but okay, what the hell?
I mean, it's awesome!
What?
We finish each other.
Cinnamon buns?
That's what I was
hoping for! Ponies in real life.
You party just like me.
Jinx!
I'll say Jinx, dammit! Oh god, back to the B to P and V reference with that hat. See, Mod's gonna hate you for hitting that rock. Also, I saw how I beat up the old generation there, like that. I get what was going on there.
Can I say something crazy? Will you be my special son?
Can I say something even crazier?
No!
Yes!
I was hoping she's gonna say no, and the balloon just pops. So what's up, James? Do you have a little bit of a heart attack there? Yeah, stop drinking that Kool-Aid.
That's slightly less boring.
Well, that's an interesting way to do the outro. Have it play on somebody else's monitor, aka his. Ha! Neat! That was, unique, I suppose. Huh. Alright! Sure, why the hell not? just roll with it. Alright, so in terms of that, a little bit different. Yeah, it was more focused on the song. It was a song-based animation. The last one I think he did that for was the Beat It PMV song. The Beat It PMV video thingy. Whatever, you know what I'm talking about. That one. That was the last time he did something like that. So, yeah, it was pretty neat. I can understand, like, oh, it's supposed to be, you know, like, super cute and adorable and all that, but, like, I don't know, I really wanted Pinkie Pie to just reject him when he said, like, you want to be my special sun pony? And she goes, you want to hear something even crazier? No! Boop, it just pops, the balloon. Ah! It just falls down. Sorry, I know, it's just, it's a rude thing to think of, but I don't know, I just imagine seeing that would be hilarious, and I know I would laugh a lot. I would laugh a lot if I saw that, I know I would. But, yeah, it was pretty neat. The lyrics were really bizarre, but, I mean, I guess, to be fair, they are both bizarre characters, so it only makes sense for them to have bizarre lyrics when they sing. Especially when they sing together. So, fucking roll with it, I guess. I don't know. Huh. Yeah. Apparently, they're a couple now, apparently. I don't know. I mean, if that's what they want, then, you know, whatevs. Just... They're both random, like, we thought the world was in trouble with just one random Pinkie Pie. Now, what happens when she ends up having a special sun pony who is equally as crazy as her? Somehow I think the things that will happen there are actually going to somehow be worse than when Pinkie Pie cloned herself with the mirror pool. And she had more of herself there. Who knows what she can do when she actually has someone she actually, you know, cares about helping her out. The world is fucked. With that said, that is going to be it for my take on this, everybody. It's a really weird video, yes, but eh. I still really wanted that balloon to pop. I'm so sorry if that's makes me kind of bad. Join the dark side. No. Don't. They promise you cookies, but no, they really don't give you cookies. They lied. Alright, but anyways, that is going to be it for my take on this video, everybody. And so, if you enjoyed this video at least half as much as I did, then leave a like down below. And if you have not done so already, because no, I do not, then you can click up here in order to subscribe. And that'll let you stay up to date on any content I make in the near future, because I intend to update this stuff fairly frequently, and perhaps you don't want to miss out. So, without further ado, this is Brony 44 saying, see you guys later.